Tonight, a Silsbee man faces drug charges. Check out what deputies discovered. Crack cocaine, a lab inside his house. Late last night, deputies responded to the house in the 5900 block of Henry Road. That's north of 327. They came to serve a felony assault warrant. But while they were there, deputies say they saw drugs in plain view. A search found that lab being used to manufacture cocaine. And here's the person they arrested, 34-year-old Keniel Elam, charged with four drug offenses. He has since posted bond.